An Atlantic City man is facing charges for his role in the Capitol riot. He's been identified as James Douglas Rahm Jr. Law enforcement says they were tipped off about his alleged crimes by someone who he is friends with on Facebook. He allegedly stated online that he urinated in the office of House Speaker Nancy Pelosi.